The numerical operators in C++ can be grouped into five types: arithmetic, assignment, comparison, logical, and bitwise operators. First, we have the four basic arithmetic operations, as well as modulus to get the division remainder. Notice that the division sign gives an incorrect result here. This is because it operates on two integer values, and will therefore truncate the result and return an integer. To get the correct value, we need to explicitly convert one of the numbers to a floating point number. A common use of the assignment and arithmetic operators is to operate on a variable and then to save the result back into that same variable. These operations can be shortened with the combined assignment operators. Another common operation is to increment or decrement a variable by one. This can be simplified with the increment and decrement operators. Both of these can either be used before or after a variable. The result on the variable is the same whichever we use. The difference is that the post operator returns the original value before it changes the variable, while the pre operator changes the variable first and then returns the value. Next, there's the comparison operators that compares two values and returns either true or false. Used together with these, we have the logical operators. Logical AND evaluates to true if both the left and right sides are true, and logical OR is true if either the left or right sides are true. To invert a Boolean result, we also have logical NOT. Note that for both logical AND and logical OR, the right-hand side won't be evaluated if the result is already determined by the left side. Lastly, we have the bitwise operators, which allows us to manipulate individual bits inside of an integer. For example, the OR operator makes the resulting bit 1 if the bits are set on either side of the operator. These bitwise operators also have shorthand assignment operators. Now let's look at operator precedence. In C++, expressions are normally evaluated from left to right. However, as we can see in this table, different operators also have different precedence that determine which one gets evaluated first. This same order applies to many other languages, such as Java and C sharp also. As an example, the logical AND operator binds weaker than the relational operators, which in turn binds weaker than the arithmetic operators. To make things clearer, we should instead use parentheses to decide what parts of the expression will be evaluated first, since parentheses has the highest precedence of all operators.